At the same time, the Hosts taking on Cochrane-Fountain City. Big first inning for Luther. Carly Miller at the dish. That ball ends up in right field. Riley Weber comes home, and the Knights are on the board. They tack on another before Kira Paw steps up with the bases loaded. That's going to be another hit to right, and that's going to send everyone to the plate. 5 for Luther in the opening frame. They go on to win it 9-6.